He wants to be able to explore our base after this too, because he says it looks cool down there. Okay though.
Okay.
I'll watch him, Kuzon. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Next order of business. Oh god, this is my jam. what we need.
We can't be focused on this.
Yes. Okay, you know what? We've gotten off topic.
It's
so off topic.
We need to stop.
Listen, put the music in post. It'll be funny, and it will set the mood, and we don't have to get distracted by it in the actual discussion.
I'll edit that in. First, what we'll need is leather. And lots of it.
Leather?
I've been working on that.
Yes. For the leather, what we need is... we need the leather for our distraction team for the final heist. The distraction team generally goes around the demon's base and annoys the crap out of them, not letting them think or know what we're doing. So that's
basically
just
being
us,
little trolls.
Yes, it gives us a little bit of a grace period until our distraction team dies.
So but they don't have anything about.
Yeah, they're just gonna be running around in leather with food. So what? And speed potions. So we'll need people to. That's for our guards and fighters. Yes. So the distraction team, we need someone to give their few people to give their lives. Next, what we need is still some iron. So we can make the buckets. And if we want to do this, so how are we going to be pumping it out?
But there are other ways that we could. That's just the way that I've thought of.
Kuzon, is it possible that our iron reserves can run out?
Yes. There, so, an admin, I'm not sure which admin, placed a giant vein of iron somewhere down in the sewers. I don't remember where it is, but it's there somewhere, and oh my god, it's enormous. It could probably supply most of it. I don't remember how big it is, but that's something we should keep in mind.
Here's an idea. How about we get our gnome friend here.
Hi.
To build us an airship.
Yeah, that.
And then every now and then, we scoop the lava out of the lake and drop it off, let's say, above ground that drags it, and then we use gravity to put it near the pizza shop.
The pizza shop is kind of so it wouldn't be unreasonable to ship it over there.
Yes.
But we wouldn't want to lead anyone else to pizza shop.
Yeah,
and that's the only downside I could see.
Big bunch of lava when they see a giant airship coming, and they see the lava.
Yeah, they'd get suspicious.
They get very suspicious.
Oh, we say that he's our hostage and make him build us an airship.
I am good with this.
He says he prefers to be called a garden gnome.
A garden gnome?
Yes, because all the other gnomes live on a cloud. He lives on the ground.
And he's the one who's building us an airship. This makes no sense! No sense! Why not get Bailey to make a false alert on the other side of the island?
Oh! Ooh!
Yes! Yes! That is amazing. Oh my god, we're doing that.
High five!
Yes.
Yes, we need a good distraction team.
We need a really good distraction team. That's why I'm actually thinking of sending Seto and Funky in to raid the base.
Only thing I don't like about that is that two people would go pretty fast. Although me and Funky are good at PvP, if we're just going in with full diamond...
It's not just you. It's not just you. It would be you two and then a few others. Like, our best PvP guys. Like, all the best PvPers.
Me and Funky could take down Esper, Maul, and Rygar. However, soon we would get overrun by the other demons, and since not all of the demons are really strong, we could use a lower skill level of PvPer, such as Eric, to come help us with crowd control, while we distract the other potential threats.
Oh yeah, like Curb. Like Kerberos.
Yes.
Kerberos, we need to consider where is Kerberos going to be in all of this. That's a good point. Good point, Keldon. It's ready in the base when they come back. They also might not fall for the false alarm, which could cause problems, but it'll still make them think that they foiled our plan.
They don't fall for the false alarm, then they'll just stay at their base, and then by then we'll already be there and we can distract them.
Yeah, exactly. So it would work as well. Then we kill them. Yeah. Oh Jesus.
The garden gnome says, "What if you and whoever go in on an airship, so that causes a larger alert to them." Jesus Christ, I'm dyslexic. Okay, how about this? 2 to 3 people on the airship.
Yeah.
That way it makes it seem real.
And I'm gonna bring up something that Funky had just said. You have his sword?
We have lots of weapons.
Yeah.
Oh!
It's perfect.
That's smart too. We could put NPCs with Kuzon's name, my name, all of our top people's names.
Yes!
The garden gnome. We're not going to take him on the actual raid. He's just providing us with the airship.
Yes, yes, yeah. Absolutely. I do not expect him to be risking his life during this heist. Also, if he comes on the heist, he could be seen and found out.
Yes, and we don't want his cover blown.
Yes, exactly.
Also, next thing he says is...
We're not going to steal the airship, Monkey.
No, we're not stealing the airship yet. That's a later heist.
Later.
Yeah.
Away, Diamond.
He wants his pay to be 1 lava bucket.
That's it?
That's all he says.
1 lava bucket. You know, considering we're stealing about 4,500 buckets of lava, sure, 1 lava bucket. We can do that for you.
Guys, I'll be right back.
Don't do anything stupid with it. Don't do anything stupid with it.
The lava bucket, you're supposed to have a trash can for it.
Oh. That's a very good point. Honestly, I think that would be a natural defense. I think that's what, honestly, that would be okay. If we could take them out with stealth, that would be awesome though. Oh my gosh, yes, you're right. We need the mafia music. Hang on a second, I'll get you a jukebox. Oh no, you already have one.
Okay, so where were we?
Where were we?
Oh yeah, his pay. So he just wants that 1 lava bucket.
Okay, out of the trash can?
Yes, he's also typing something else, so give me 1 second.
Copy that.
Diamonds and gold.
4.
Yeah. The gold we need. Recording stop.
Grapples, diamonds for gear.
Yep, that makes sense. 4 mountain for gold. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. How much gold do we currently have?
8 gapples in total. We don't need no gold penis here.
Actually, it was a gold pyramid.
It's really like short that. Penis, but whatever. Anyways,
but we need honestly, set up.
Honestly, is it okay that if we use the current gear that we have? Because if we're getting gold for just the setups.
Yes, but we would also need to know if everyone has enchanted diamond tools, enchanted diamond armor.
That's true.
If we can just get a run to see who has what that's enchanted in diamond, then that might eliminate. Oh, okay, diamonds. That might. I'm sorry. I have like a bad case of ADHD and ADD, and I might be a little dyslexic. Hey, don't punch me.
Oi. Do I need to punch both y'all?
If we all have enchanted. Diamond armor and
it's
tools.
His thing.
We might be able to cut out step 2. Step 3, however, we still need all the gold for the gapples. For 1 golden apple, you would need 72 ingots.
My god.
Yeah, so 72 ingots for 1 notch apple, at least.
Yeah, we could totally mine today.
If we do that, so if we're going to be carrying 2 on us each time, so 72 times...
Let me go check my ender chest real quick.
We wouldn't be able to mine at the dwarven place because I think the dwarves are the dwarves don't have to be online to go in and use their mines.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good. Sorry, I'm getting distracted.
Yeah.
And a boop.
Okay, I have 20.
Okay, I think we're set.
Yeah. So honestly, it was fine. Honestly, TP. Honestly, all we should need is a few iron ingots at this point, seeing if everyone has enchanted diamond armor.
Yep.
I do have 3 extra sets of enchanted diamond armor. Oh, yes, he's dehydrated.
Here, drink bandit blood. Nah, I mean, wait, no, do not drink that.
No.
Are you good?
Do you need a
bandit? Oh, he's still dying. Oh, okay, hang on a second.
Can he be suffocating?
Hang on a second.
He has water at his house.
It's okay, oh. I got you.
Okay, so now I have 21 golden apples.
Dang.
Yeah.
Like notch apple golden apples?
Yeah, wait.
He just tried to...
Are you suffocating? Why would you do that?
Those might be backward stairs because I didn't have the supplies to...
stairs right behind that chest.
I didn't have any stone bricks to replace it, so I kind of put the stairs backwards that were there originally.
I got it. Hang on a second. Not all of them are active, keep in mind, so.
True.
We have 67 of our required amount. We need 581 ore. Left to mine if we want everyone to have a full inventory of buckets.
Don't you do that.
This is what I have to deal with every day Kuzon. Like, I asked him to do something.
Ow. That's abuse.
I am having a mental breakdown and I will shoot everyone.
Seto, calm down. Nobody's having a mental breakdown today. Nobody's having a mental breakdown. The heist hasn't even started yet. You can't have a mental breakdown.
Everyone's like moving. It's making me anxious.
It's okay. You're okay. The gnome
gnome of all people, who's not supposed to be here, is being attacked the best out of all of you.
I'm okay. I'd like to think that I'm reasonably calm.
Kuzon, I am sorry. You're doing good. And Zai, the rest of you hooligans are being stupid.
Eric, stop humping the gnome and sit.
Before I have to whack.
But it's Shay.
Sit you it's down, Shay. Foo. Sit down, Foo.
Hey, he's beating me. I'm gonna beat him back.
Oh my god. Everything was so calm and patient before this guy showed up.
Yeah.
This is for you, never let me do anything.
Okay.
Kuzon, he's abusing
me. Okay, I'm gonna have to start my job.
Yes,
Kuzon, look. Kuzon, look.
Joseph's being stupid.
I'm sitting children, in the ground, guys.
Children, calm down. Hey, don't beat Zai.
Okay.
I just want to beat Rocky. Oh, okay.
Never mind.
Wow. Good job. Oh, you just murdered your own brother. No. You just murdered your own brother. Do you want a strike?
I think he does.
I won't take the strike. He was being annoying. Okay? I'm trying to have this heist set up, and here he is.
I want to take an airship. I'm agreeing with Funky. Let's have a heist for the airship.
Oh my god, we were talking about later. Later.
Kuzon, I said later. Don't worry. Yes. Don't worry, I got you, Kuzon.
Please, Kuzon, please.
No.
I'm sitting.
Calm yourself. Be an adult.
For once.
Eric, be an adult.
I'm literally sitting for once. This okay. is amazing, guys.
Yes.
Wow.
There's an error. Are you okay?
What has this meeting turned into?
I don't know. Adventurer like you, but then he took an arrow. Sorry, I made the joke too obvious.
Hey, Kuzon, I'm flashing back to old DNN meetings.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have everything covered. Silence in the court. Silence.
Okay, so, first phase of the plan. All right, the demons know that we're. So wait, set up to the plan. The demons know that we are coming. Builds us an airship. We don't steal it, we build it. Builds us an airship, and that airship will have NPC, basically like, dummies of Seto, Funky, myself, Coolio, and a couple others.
I would like to volunteer my visage.
Okay, awesome. First phase of the plan. The other demons go and check it out, and Eric and a couple other bandits attack on the ground while the rest while our dummies fly up in the air, but they don't do anything. They're busy with that. Once the ground bandits have died, that's the cue for Seto, Funky, and Coolio Bro to go into the base. Do you kill the demons or just be annoying? I would honestly say kill the demons. They're gonna keep coming back and trying to take you. If we want to believe that it's an actual heist, you need to be brutal. The guys at the airship, don't kill them. Just be really annoying. If you murder everyone, they're going to come back for you again and again. For the things that we need leather. We need potions of fire resistance.
Oh, wait. Me, Funky, and Coolio are going in with our diamond armor for intimidation factor. Why would we need the leather anymore?
The leather. Oh, that's a good point. Maybe just a little. Just a few. Some leather armor gears for the
weaker PvPers.
Yeah, the weaker PvPers.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Yeah, we don't need to have them. Like the NPCs will be the distraction. They're dummies.
Yeah.
Okay. So we don't need any of the leather anymore, because there's nobody that we need to equip in leather. We need potions of fire resistance for all the people who are fairy in lava, because accidents are gonna happen. We need all of our men.
I can work on that.
We need our men. All right, potions of fire resistance. We need, how many gapples do we have?
We have, taking that potion. We have 23.
And is that all we need?
It should be enough, yeah.
All right, more than enough. Awesome. Gapples. Do we have all the gear that we need?
I have three sets of armor that I have three, not including the one I'm wearing, so I can spare three sets of armor to others.
Okay. Do we need any more than that? I think we should be good for that. We have all the armor we need for the main offensive squad. And then, and then what else do we need still? Oh, that's right, iron. Mine out the vein in the sewers.
Yep.
I'm standing at the edge of a deep hole.
That's a
I'm on the edge of glory. And I'm hanging out a moment.
Oh man, nicely done. Whee!
Jumbo!
Don't die. Oh goodness!
Half a heart.
Well done. I want to bop him so badly right now, but I choose not to. Recover yourself. So today we are going to go and find that vein of iron that person left behind for us. I lost everybody actually.
Yeah, I kind of split up.
Yeah, we can split up and try and search the sewers. The problem is, Seto, when you left when you left that passageway, did you go left or right?
I left.
Okay, I'll go right then.
Then you'll run into me.
Perfect. There we go.
And then.
Okay.
Getting a few pieces of lava, a few pieces of iron myself, wow.
All right. Oh, hey there, Zai.
Hey.
Yo. Alright, now we're looking for a big, giant thing of iron in the wall. So keep your eyes peeled. I mean, it should be pretty obvious, but you never know.
I ran into a dead end, and I think I found the original phase room.
Ooh, awesome.
Ooh.
Actually, Keldon. Yeah, Keldon's house should not be that far away from there.
Yeah, I ran past that.
Nice. By the way, is Funky still in the call? Oh yeah, I found a super cool house. Yeah. Is that your house?
He's just super silent.
Okay, yeah, he's just being super quiet. Oh, I see iron. Yeah, yes. Oh no, Funky. Hello,
thing.
Funky. Yeah.
Oh, you guys went the other way. I took the left. You guys went right.
We all went to the right. Well, that's okay, cause we need to split up and search. Which actually, I'm gonna split up.
Guys, wait, there's nothing over there.
Seto!
The sewers are fun, man.
Yeah, we all managed to find each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep going that way, Sky.
Bum 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 bum.
Ow! Lava.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm stubbed my foot on some lava.
Oh man, that is a lot of lava. Sorry. It came back this big old lot. Oh my goodness, everything goes on forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And oh man.
We're not good at lighting.
No. Well, no, we're. Oh, Zai. That's why Zai doesn't have night vision. Poor Zai is in the dark.
No, I do.
Oh, you do?
Ops are everywhere.
Yeah. That is true. To be fair, if we were ever to disappear into the sewers, the idea is that when the other guys try to chase us and they don't have confusion, they have to deal with the mobs, and we do not.
Yeah.
So except there are not. Sorry.
The mobs really get affected by it. And I have learned.
I'm loving the speed. That way, I can like blitz through all the mobs.
Whoa. Okay.
Wait.
I just found this room.
Which room is that?
The one with NPC Funky in it.
You mean the treasure room?
Yeah.
Yes, that is the treasure room. Yeah, that head's been stuck up.
Ah.
Yep.
I'm taking the lead.
I'm very puzzled.
If you wanted to hide something, how would you hide it?
I would hide it, It's possible. It's possible that someone found it before us.
Wait, yeah. Found what?
Found the iron deposit and just mined it out. And it's gone.
I know I found one of them a while ago and mined one of them out, but then at that time there was like 18 of them nearby.
Yeah. Well, that's when the sewers were rich and weren't totally depleted from ore.
Yeah.
Yeah, like there's so little here now. Cause Funky's mined out all the diamonds.
Silence of the court. Found it.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Where is it? Oh okay. You stripped mine. Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, 200 requests.
Okay, fair enough. Oh yep, that's it. That's the one. That's the mother load, baby. Oh, I almost.
How far down does it go?
I have no idea.
It falls into void. I just lost all my stuff.
No!
That's depressing.
It's okay. I've got you. Everything will be reimbursed. Everything will be reimbursed by the magic powers of admins. It's okay.
Dude, rule one. Oh shit.
No, I dug straight down because I was assuming there was bedrock under that. Do not blame me for that.
You dug straight down!
Because there's bedrock in the sewers. We're at level 5.
You have a point. We're at level 5.
When you're at level 5, there's bound to be bedrock.
It was world edited in.
Yeah, I know that now.
Well, let me plop down an anvil so we can get some enchantments up.
I have so many screenshots, Jesus Christ. God, that's depressing.
It's okay.
Oh, ouch.
Alright, let me get you a pick. Alright, what was it in enchant on your pick?
Just FE3, Unbreaking 3.
Efficiency 3, Unbreaking 3. Gotcha.
Yeah, okay. I had a simple pick. God, that sucks.
You know, that makes me question if we should have grabbed that bedrock.
At the gnomes?
Yeah.
I mean, no. I'd like to say no. We shouldn't have grabbed it.
No, we should not have. We made we did make the right decision. That being said, it is funny. All right, he said Seto. There you go.
Okay. Thank you.
read the name.
Pity.
Pity pick.
I don't know where it's more, losing all my stuff or the name.
So, I just started recording again because I finally got all the stuff. So, we just mined out everything. And turns out this void. So, I'm going to start putting down some bedrock. To make sure that we're going to be A-okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, boy. We can successfully make 64 iron blocks.
Oh, boy.
Yes, awesome.
We have 9 stacks of pure iron.
Me?
What? What's going on?
I got you, Zai.
Dish it. Funky, please remain clear. Oh, why do you have bedrock? What? Funky?
What did you do?
Oh, what was that? Funky? Oh, he's long gone. Oh man, he just took off. Oh wait, there he is.
No,
don't shoot him. Don't shoot the man. Come on, let's be nice. Let's be kind.
Ohana means family.
That should be like one of our taglines, man. I mean, oh, hello, Mr. Enderman. Please do not look.
He's not friendly.
Hey. No, he's not a Frienderman.
I got 3 enderpearls out of that, so.
Wow, nice looting.
Heck yeah, man. That was a lot smoother than I thought.
Yeah.
Leave a grave marker down here, though.
Rest in peace, Seto and all of his gear. This is the preparation. The preparation for something big. It's coming. It's already happened for you guys. But not... Hey! What is this?
Oh, wait.
Sit it down.
We're not uploading this right now.
No, wait, no, we're not.
We okay. Need ambiance.
I don't know. You said it happened for them already, so I'm all confused.
I thought we were doing preparation. Oh dear. Anyways, guys, we're gonna figure out the technical problems from this. We'll figure out the uploading schedule right after we stop recording. But for now, everybody say hello.
Hi.
Hello. Hi, everybody. Hey, Kerberos, you're in the background. Do you want to say hi?
I'm a little busy spamming rabbits.
Oh,
yeah, I see that.
Okay,
yeah.
Fair enough. Alrighty then, everyone.
Let's spam something a little bit more terrifying, shall we?
No, I'm doing it. Now I'm doing my video. Stop it.
Okay.
Alright, guys. Everybody, you guys all have a good night. Goodbye. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Oh, God, help.
Good night.